in here if you're gonna keep me prison. I know somebody's sitting at this door keeping watch. There's two doors. Somebody's at one of them. At least let me get something to eat. I'm hungry. Hey!
No, sir, Negan. He is held captive right now. We have one guard watching over him as of the moment.
So he hasn't got out?
Yes, I'm watching over.
Yes, sir. The watcher had said that he was making some sort of fit about eating earlier. He was all kinds of tore up and hitting stuff and yelling, but everything got flashed and walked.
Sir, there's been movement on this section.
Get my vest, my boots, and that bag. Get out of here.
There's been movement in the trailer. You better get down here now.
Sir, there seems to be nobody in here. What should I do?
Find him, idiot.
Drop it. Tell your boss it's fine. Drop it. Hey now, hey, hey. I don't want no problem, hey. I don't want no problem. You don't want no problem? Then drop it, just like I said.
Okay, okay, I'll drop it. Ain't nothing but walkie talkie, man. Negan, Daryl's out.
Up with that bag, Daryl.
Now, Daryl, do you really think you could escape me? I'm your worst nightmare.
Your worst nightmare come true. Now, boys, get him. Put him back in a cell. I want to see how much it takes for him to break.